That's one of the holes. There's two left.
I killed her.
And you are stronger now. Isn't that what you always wanted?
Power.
Absolute power, Virgil. You are a son of Sparta. Become the son of Sparta.
Yeah, go commit fratricide.
Welcome to hell, brother.
I don't have a brother anymore.
Cute. You know, I was the one running away, living in the slums. You enjoyed a comfortable life. Look who's on top now. You don't belong anywhere. Guess that's why you're here. Well, that and because I killed you. I'm liking the new look. Fuck yeah.
Now,
hey, up here.
I understand this isn't meant to be the real Dante, just like that wasn't the real cat. And okay, that was totally classic Dante, that gesture. But, I kind of wish he actually got a proper, even if it is just this hollow, I wish we actually got to fight it instead of just follow it around. You know, then Virgil kills it in the cutscene. Entire time I thought I was collecting. I'm gonna have to check the footage of my health bar getting bigger because I thought it would have popped up.
Ow.
now that we got him, man, I do want to talk about,
No, you can't keep up with your big brother.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, that's one change.
Try harder.
Yeah, one change. In this version, apparently, Dante is the older twin. Either that or Dante claiming to be the big brother, just, you know.
I hate public transport.
The most classic Dante line was even said by, the real Dante in this game. But, I gotta be straight, I'm not that fond of this this Virgil's moveset.
Where are you, Dante?
I mean, look, literally, I've said for a while that, basically what they did with, the Angel and Demon modes is it was replacing, the style switching with weapon switching mixed with light and heavy attacks. Which, I don't think I'm wrong with that. Demonic weapons are slower, but they do more damage. Angel weapons, are faster and better for crowd control, but they do less damage. Let's see. But in the case of Virgil, in this DLC, or this expansion, that's literally all it is, light and heavy attacks, because he uses the same weapon. Just, yeah.
Virgil!
Okay, so I can double trigger without the, Okay, I can double trigger without the,
Dante!
And these hollows have blood.
Stop following me around!
Ah! was intense.
You're gonna pay for this!
Should have bought a double. Okay, I'll buy the double cross next time. Your death. helmet and shield. And at the same time, though, those types are so slow and leave me open, that's a little more vulnerable to the, Did you just flip me off? He's already injured, but still. This totally should have been a boss fight.
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
Devil May Cry 3 reference.
Got a last comic line, Dante?
Virgil stabbed Dante with his own sword.
Good.
No. Please, don't.
You don't need it anymore. I killed him.
Well, you killed him. Ooh.
You took his amulet. It's useless. It only responds to Dante. She gave it to him. Remember? He was always her favorite. You know that. The way she admired his impulsiveness, how he followed his heart. You should find her. Show her what you've done. Finish what you've started.
Yeah, funny enough, this would later be applied to classic Virgil in Devil May Cry 5. Oh, gee, I think. You wait till I'm halfway through to tell me this? Virgil actually did try to change his mother over Dante because not today, because I can't see what it is. Virgil had actually thought his mother had abandoned him in favor of saving Dante, but, you know, we actually find out that, yes, she did save Dante first, but...
Don't worry, Mother. Your nightmares will soon be over.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm sorry. He totally sounded like a serial killer, but that's of course. Of course, we actually found out, like I said, she hit Dante first, and she actually got killed because she went to find Virgil. So, he wasn't abandoned. Where I got the music there. Anybody a fan of horror films? Kind of feels like Jeepers Creepers. Rock, I was thinking of watching those movies today. And I get a full health cost.
Almost there.
Ah. Okay, I didn't want to resort to using this, but yeah. Woo! Come here, big boy. That's the easiest time I've ever had against one of those. Holy shit. Oh shit, how do I get up there? Oh shit. Fragment up there, and I want it. See, it didn't pop up before. Oh, no, wait, yeah. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I just thought I was looking at it. Just the thing letting me know I had a health cross fragment. I didn't realize it was something like the actual full health cross. Oh shit. Thank you. like no green orbs. I got one. I got green orbs. Back in the first mission, I haven't gotten any since.
Thank you.
Some of the bosses in this game.
I'm so glad you're here.
Okay, most of them.
I thought I would never see you again. Virgil? Virgil? What's happened?
He's dead.
How?
It was me.
What?
I killed him.
Killed him? How could you? He was your brother.
He was your favorite. I could never be like him. Always waiting in his shadow, always second best. Well, not anymore.
But I always loved you equally. You saved me from this, to break my heart. Why? Look at me, Virgil!
I'm here to say goodbye.
What have you become? We gave you power, and you used it to kill. After everything we taught you!
Everything you taught me was wrong. All you gave me was power, nothing else.
I brought you into this world, gave you love. Doesn't that mean anything to you? Where's your heart?
I no longer have one, Mother.
No. Virgil!
Goodbye.
Please! Don't leave me! Virgil!